superpowers exist. Superhumans along with them. They always have. We've always been here, hiding in the shadows, waiting for the call. The call of the innocent. We are the sworn defenders of the weak and helpless. The protectors of justice. The shield of mankind.
Dude, shut up. Yeah, yeah, you're just the defender of the dorkiness.
Nice.
Looks like your Lameos senses didn't kick in, or whatever you call your stupid powers.
I'll serve you justice on a silver platter one day. Just you wait.
Really?
You smell that?
Dude, did you fart?
It's the smell of my powers at work.
Dude, you totally just farted.
Well, actually, it's not a fart. It's a mind trick. It makes you think you smell gas when you don't.
You literally just farted.
No, I... One day...
He told me just farted.
Ready for your 12 o'clock swirly, nerd?
Hot loser.
Aw, man.
Hey, stop right there.
What are you gonna do about it, punk? You know what, punk? I'm gonna save you some time. The answer? It's nothing. You're gonna do nothing about it, punk.
Yeah, you're right.
What a geek.
I know, right?
Come on.
Captain Cramp.
All right, kid, what do you got for us?
Well, I think I could be a valuable asset to the CIA.
Okay, how so?
I have superhuman powers.
Okay, I'm listening. What kind of powers?
Well, I have the power to telepathically give people foot cramps. I can make people smell gas even when it's not there. I can give dark and brooding monologues. I do have a peanut allergy, but I don't think that should affect my hero work. And
okay. How can that be any use to anyone? Have you ever saved anyone?
Well,
look, we're really not looking for anybody with your particular skill set right now. Why don't you come back when you actually developed some superpowers? In the meantime, why don't you try Ripley's Believe It or Not or something?
Yeah. Okay.
Hey, kiddo, how was your day?
Well, I did my interview to become an official superhero.
How did it go?
Pretty terrible.
Well, to be fair, you are pretty lame, sweetie.
Thanks, Mom.
By the way, a letter came for you in the mail today. Doesn't say who it's from, so maybe it's from a secret admirer.
Seriously, man, how do you still keep falling for that?
Glad you can make it.
What? What is this?
The name's Leon. And this is the first official meeting of the school's new superhero team.
Yeah, well, maybe don't have the lights turned off when I walk in the room.
Sorry, that was me. It's my power. Pretty cool, right?
Wow, I had no idea there were more of you.
Yep, I've been gathering students from all across the school to make this team.
We've all been thrown to the wayside, just like you.
But now? Threat greater than you've ever faced before has placed the fate of the school in your hands. I've gathered you all here because of your potential. I believe you guys can do great things. Why don't you all go around and introduce yourselves?
Hey, I'm Lightguy. I can telepathically turn the lights on and off. It's pretty cool. Watch.
Standing. Next?
I'm Goldfish Man, and I have the power of super memory. For about 10 seconds, and then I forget everything I just saw. Here, hand me that book. When he was nearly 13, my brother Jim got his arm badly broken at the elbow. When it healed and Jim's fears of never playing football were assuaged, he was seldom self-conscious about his injury. His left arm, yeah, I have no idea what I was just saying.
Huh.
Hi, I'm Paralyzer. I can paralyze people, but like only one part of their body. Can you hold still for a second? And now try to blink. There. Now your eyelid's frozen. But only for like a minute or two, though, don't worry.
Great. Anyone else?
I'm Shark Hand. I have a hand that's a shark. It's more of a liability than a power.
Don't call me a liability.
You're a shark and you're my hand.
So?
What happens when I forget to take the glove off and I go to scratch my face or something?
I don't see how that's my problem. You're the one that forgot to put the glove back on. I'm hungry.
And you're always hungry too. Why do I have to constantly be feeding my hand? Who does that? And you eat like half of my body weight.
I'm a shark. I have to eat. It's my thing. Have you ever heard of a shark who doesn't eat? No, seriously. Raise your hand if you've ever heard of a shark that doesn't eat. Come on, put them up high.
Whatever.
You, Captain Cramp, you have the power to give people foot cramps with your mind and fart.
It's not farting. It's a mind trick.
It's fine. We're all friends here.
Okay. It's actually a power, all right? I'm being serious. It's not a real fart. How do you even know all of that?
They stole CIA documents.
I'm an uncle that works there. It's fine. Regardless, I believe that you are the beacon of hope that this school desperately needs.
But why us?
It's not like we're superheroes.
Not to mention everybody hates us.
But you all have gifts. Gifts that could help people. You all have the potential to harness your abilities and stop the threat looming over this school.
So, what exactly is this threat?
There's a student with powers like you want, only he's become malicious. He's planning something big. I believe you all can stop it.
Are you sure? I mean, what can we even do with our powers?
Yeah, I mean, the world flushed us out for a reason.
It's because you haven't seen what you're capable of.
I just got your joke. What? Do you guys not get it? Come on, Goldfish Man. The world flushed us out just like people flush dead goldfish down the toilet, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. That's what? What did he say?
Oh, we were talking about how nobody likes us, and then Goldfish Man said the world flushed us out for a reason, like how people flush their goldfish down the toilet when they die.
Oh, ha ha, that's a good one. You know, I had this cousin back in Florida, real funny guy. He was just one of those guys you really had to know. Anyways, I had this cousin, and he was like...
Oh, that was a good one, man.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
The joke you just made, like, a minute ago?
Oh, yeah. Goldfish memory just kicked in.
Anyways, it's because they haven't seen what you're capable of doing. Come on, guys. We need you.
What exactly is this guy capable of?
He's able to teleport a few feet away, as long as nobody's looking at him when he does it. He also has the ability to build up static electricity by rubbing his socks against a carpet.
Actually, I think that's normal?
Trust me, it's superhuman amounts of static. He also has the ability to convince you that he's had a redemption arc when he hasn't. Keep that in mind.
This guy sounds like a real powerhouse.
He was my friend once. Sadly, our friendship came to an end once I found out about his evil plight. That's when I knew I had to find more superhumans to stop him. He's smart and somewhat tactical, so it'll take a group like you to take him down.
Well, if it's for the good of this school, I guess we can give it a try.
Yeah, I mean, it's worth a shot.
Sounds fine to me.
I don't know. What's the school ever done for us?
They give me food.
You know they're throwing food at me, right? You just catch it with your mouth.
I fail to see how that contradicts my statement.
We're in.
Come on, Captain Cramp. This is your chance to prove you have what it takes. This is your shot.
All right. Let's do this. Thank you.
Copy that. Hey guys, come check this out.
Huh. Whoa. Seems really doomsday-esque.
I kinda wanna eradicate some food right now. I'm famished. How about you guys? I hear there's this new Mexican place down the street. I can't lie to you. I could chow down on some street tacos right now. They make a queso over there. I could freaking bathe in
it. Find anything you like, dude. You guys are like really bad at being sneaky, to be honest. Like, I saw you guys down the hallway, and at first I was just like, hey, these are, like, some cool dudes who are just chilling in the hallway, you know? But then, like, I started walking down the hallway, and then you guys were, like, following me, and then you guys, like, followed me to my secret lair, and now you're, like, in my secret lair. You know, that's just not cool, dudes.
Who are you? What is all of this?
I'm freaking Todd, man. And this is where I conduct all my research. You guys like my secret hideout, by the way? The library just, like, kind of had that cool door there. Who knows what they use that room for?
How did nobody find out about this? It's literally in the middle of the library.
You know, I don't really think the teachers, like, care that much. Like, I kind of just went in there one day and then started doing my plotting and stuff, and no one's really noticed. Whoa! You have a shark hand!
Actually, I think the more accurate statement would be, I have a human body. But, you know, yeah, sure, whatever.
Whoa. So you guys have freak abilities too?
Yeah, and we've heard all about yours.
Oh, man, really? From who? Wait, did they tell you about all of my freak abilities? 'Cause I have a lot of them. I can, like disappear and then, like, reappear somewhere else. And I can do stuff with electricity sometimes. And, I can also play freaking sweet guitar.
Really?
Yeah. Actually, wait, hold on. Pretty freaking cool if I did though, right? You guys want some snacks or something, by the way? I have peanut granola bars.
I'm allergic.
Dang, that sucks, man. Yeah, I actually only had one of these anyways, so I don't even really know why I asked if you guys wanted them. I'm just gonna put that back in my pocket.
We're here to stop you.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, man. You guys are here to stop me? I thought you guys were here to, freaking check out my secret lair or something. But, you're here to stop me?
Yeah, Operation Eradication is never gonna work. We're here to put an end to it.
Oh, Leon put you up to this, didn't they? Crap, man. Crap. Been working on this plan for freaking weeks, and now they're trying to stop me. Freaking typical, man. What is that? It's how Operation Eradication's gonna work, bros. Once I play a sweet riff on this puppy, it's all over.
Get him!
Wait, what's that?
He's getting away! I barrel-hyzered their knee.
I'm a shark. I bite things. Don't use me to rub your nose, and this won't happen.
Wait, where's Todd?
Ow! That really is a superhuman amount of static. Oh my!
Was in town.
Dang it, man! Even when we're on a mission to save the school, this happens!
Yeah, what's even the point of all this if people still hate us?
I'm relatively sure there's no us in this. It's mainly just you.
It doesn't matter what we do. They'll always hate us.
Dang it. Wait. Who's paying attention to Todd?
Who? The guy we were just chasing? Yeah. Goldfish brain.
Oh, here you go.
Thanks.
Get him again!
Closer, dudes.
Ow, 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 ow.
Oh, man, seriously?
You may have thought you could stop me with your dumb, freaking foot-hurting powers, but you were wrong! Time for the stupid crap to end!
Something like that.
Why do you guys even want to keep your stupid freaking powers anyways?
Who said anything about that?
Did you even freaking read Operation Eradication? When I play that sweet riff, it's supposed to get rid of everyone's powers within a 10-mile radius, dude.
Wait, so your evil plan was to get rid of our abilities?
And mine, man. It's not an evil plan. Aren't you guys tired of everyone freaking calling you lame? Disrespecting you? Don't you guys want to be normal?
But Leon told us you were doing something evil to put the fate of the school in our hands. Why would they say that?
Because it's true!
Wait, how do
stairs? Back there.
Oh, yeah, that actually does make sense.
Why are you trying to get in the way of this, man? I don't get you!
Wait, so you could actually fix this? You could make us normal forever?
Yeah, man. All the bullying could disappear.
But don't you see why I did all of this? Don't you see why I pulled you all together to stop him?
Probably because you feel so bad for us because we're so lame.
No! It was to show you what you can do. Look at what you can accomplish when you work together and use your gifts!
It doesn't matter what we can do. People are always gonna freaking hate us!
Who cares? You're doing what you love! Your gifts, no matter how lame people think they are what make you guys... you! You can be superheroes if you just try! Can't you see that?
No, it doesn't matter. People are always gonna freaking hate us unless we fix ourselves. Just hand me the thing, man.
Yeah.
Hand it
over. Give it to him. Give it to him. Give it. Go. Hand it over. Give it to him.
Give
it to
him.
We stopped someone.
Yeah, so?
Haven't you guys always wanted to use your abilities to do something like this?
I mean, yeah.
Well, we did it. Despite what everyone said. We did it! And Todd, you totally kicked our butts back there. You can use your powers to help people.
Yeah, we totally did that.
Even though people said we were worthless, we totally did that.
Hey, yeah, I stopped them with my mind. That's totally cool.
And I remembered stuff.
Yeah, that was pretty neat.
You know what? Yeah. I think I've had a redemption arc. Here, just hand me the thing and I'll go destroy it or something.
Wait. His ability to make you think he's had a redemption arc! Get him!
see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They learn much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Ooh, yeah.
Oh, that was good. That hit the spot. That was good. Oh, so good. So good.
Yeah, we did something.
Come on, Todd. We need you. You're pretty cool.
Yeah. All right. I guess you do seem pretty cool, too.
From that day forward, the world would not. Ignore us? We didn't care.
125, you know what that means, huh?
Despite our lameness, we defend for all that is just and right.
Oh, look, here comes the Geek Express. Yeah, keep walking. Ow. Ow. Ow.
We are the group of heroes this school needs. We're always here, waiting for the call of the innocent. We are the sworn defenders of the weak and helpless. The protectors of justice. The shield of mankind. And nobody can tell us otherwise. We are...
Nice.